He's a 10, but he wants to suck your toes.
Foot fetish guys are fun. They're so, like, interesting and, like, sweet.
What was the most that someone's paid you for your feet?
£1,000.
Huh? Yeah. Huh? To do what?
Literally just to look at it and hold it and take photos of it, and then they left.